physical education program at Auburn University aims to produce the highest quality physical education teachers that is possible.
I feel like at Auburn you're going to get unparalleled access to teaching live students.
We were over at Auburn Early Ed and I actually ran into the head junior high football coach and I asked him I would like to get on and be like a intern, if you will. I learned a little bit about football and actually I had ended up getting a call from him one summer and he was like, hey, you know, come coach for our ninth grade team.
You know, you can be in the books and you can study all the research you want, but this is the best place to be with students because you're going to have the most opportunities out of any school that I've ever been around.
Students who graduate from this program go on to teach in schools. They're certified to go from K all the way through secondary school. And many of them in high schools can actually teach a second subject as well.
I've been teaching for, this is my 19th year. I decided that I want to kind of go into a field that can get me into coaching, and phys ed was definitely a method to do that. Switched over thinking of the coaching side, but after spending a little time in education, I realized that teaching was, you know, working with kids was what I really wanted to do.
I kind of like teaching them stuff that they don't really hear very much, like what muscle group push-ups work, and most people thought it was just like your arms, like your triceps and stuff, but you know, it's actually your pectoralis and your anterior deltoids, and that's something these kids never heard of, you know, so hopefully they'll go home and spread that new knowledge to their parents.
And sport education is a curriculum that I learned from Dr. Hasty at Auburn University, and sport education basically takes a sport or a skill, a game, and turns it into the whole season and all the aspects that go along with it.
If it wasn't for sports, I probably wouldn't be in school. I mean, that is what kind of motivated me to go to college. I thought the reason that students didn't like being active is because they didn't have the right motivation. I feel like I can be that right motivation, so they kind of pushed me towards teaching.
It's very rewarding. I'm very thankful for having the opportunity to do that and just make a difference in kids' lives.